I stopped you, man, when you were driving by me there. You were a little too close to the back of that semi. About one car between you and the back of this trailer. We're about one car with 110 miles an hour. So we're going 60 or 70 miles an hour. We're about 6 or 7 cars. Yeah. Oh, you guys did?
Yeah.
You guys stopped by a trooper? We don't have any SUVs. It was a county guy. Was it like a black SUV?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. He saw you guys following too closely? Ticket or warning if you just got stopped. Just make sure you give yourself plenty of room, okay? So like I said, it's all about how fast you're going, okay? So if you're going 10 miles an hour, you only need one car. Right? If you're going, so the speed limit here is 7. If you're going 70 miles an hour, you need 7 car miles. Yeah. That's the easy way to explain it. Yeah. Okay. It's really easy to get in the B&B man that says 2 to 20 seconds. All right, you guys have a safe trip. Where y'all heading?
Thank you so much.
Where were y'all heading to? Huh? Oh, where at? PA. Yeah, it's a long haul. You guys scared of airplanes? Did you? Okay. All right, well, hey, peace out, safe trip.
Thank you, sir.
Man, when you're driving by me there, you're a little too close to the back of that semi. We're about one car between you and the back of this trailer. We're about one car with 110 miles an hour, so we're going 60 or 70 miles an hour. We're about 6 or 7 cars. Yeah. Oh, you guys did?
Yeah.
You guys stopped by a trooper? We don't have any SUVs. It was a county guy. Was it like a black SUV?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. He saw you guys following too closely? Ticket or warning if you just got stopped. Just make sure you give yourself plenty of room, okay? So like I said, it's all about how fast you're going, okay? So if you're going 10 miles an hour, you only need one car. Right? If you're going, so the speed limit here is 7. If you're going 70 miles an hour, you need 7 car miles. Yeah. That's the easy way to explain it. Yeah. Okay. It's really easy to get in the B&B man that says 220 sector.
We're all empty. Thank you so much for stopping.
We're all empty. Yeah, it's a long haul. You guys scared of airplanes? Okay. All right, well, hey, peace out, Central.
Thank you, sir.